go, a rolling start for this one, then 10 laps to go with the Formula 3 bangers. Race number one of the afternoon. Looks as though we've got a couple of visiting drivers here to drive through this afternoon. So 1, 3 and 4, and there they are.
Thank you.
60 miles in the act, shooting away from the line there on the green flag. The green flag is going to be a reasonable time.
Yeah.
there at the end. Whether Cliff Burton realised that the race was still in progress or not, I don't know, but he was flying for his third place. Pulled back into the pits, he's only done 9 laps. Likewise, 43 to the standing. He's unloaded the barrier down the bottom bend there. Well, Kevin Sage is in the wall this afternoon. We just found out his dip was gone on his car. If anybody in the pits there or anywhere around the raceway can help him out with an escort dip, preferably a locked dip, he'd be very pleased to see you down by the 25 car in the pits. We're ready to go with this one.
What's up, number? Thank you.
8.5 lengths. So that'll be the end of the race there. And Nigel Pigger is in the lead. His car is caught fire, is now pulled under the infield. Well, that's sorted out.
Stop, there's
get the name of that driver in the 52 car, it's more favourite. There's your winner then, ladies and gentlemen, Harry Patton, driving 368. Up alongside him, Steve Day, who was just the sole driving 52 car. Well done, Steve. And,
I don't worry about it. Thank you.
second place man is 224, Ryan Ryle. First position 240, Danny Seymour. And fourth place.
Anyway, there we are, there's Rexford, ladies and gentlemen, driving himself around the track of honour.
Luckily, everyone else was able to get past him out of the car. the Henham Raceway.
Thank you.
Gregory with a checkered flag. Up on the top of the car, Barry Lee, who came out of the second place, and a quick one from the hour.
Thank you.
time, Wayne. Let's have a nice big round of applause. And that is one of those drivers that Neil was put in a very good drive car, but this time it's laid on.
Goes down 15 laps to go for the lead. Thank you.
Well, Sunday is so far there, so he's had to have a go at the 1600 off front. Outright winner today, and next to him, Brian Ryle and Keith Collins. Coordinated by Six Seven, and the lead away on the roll in there. Thank you. Banger on the infield there, Alan. Thank you. straight away, hang about for a few minutes, and congratulate these women as they come after the Apple Bomb. But those here, on your way.
Stop.